Most infants suck their thumbs for comfort and security.
But if children do so past the age of 5, it can cause dental issues.
That can lead to speech problems and damage the roof of the mouth.
Offer children encouragement and positive reinforcement to stop thumb sucking.
Visit vadental.org to find a VDA dentist near you.
And remember to always open wise.